Day 146, take 13.
Can you just tell me who you really are?
It's me, Pete.
Cut! Listen, man, it's take 12. You're messing up this whole goddamn shoot.
It's take 12, right?
It's take 13, sir.
Oh my god, it's take 13. It's take 13, and you're messing up this entire shoot. Come on!
Okay, I'm sorry. I thought I was doing pretty good.
Pretty good? You're acting like a damn pervert. You think kids want to go to the theater and see Spider-Man as a damn pervert? Now get back to one and do it again!
Jesus Christ.
Action!
Day 146, take 14.
Can you just tell me who you really are?
Cut! Listen, Chris. You signed up for this role, okay? I told you what I need, I gave you my vision, and you-
Maybe if you give me 5 minutes, I could actually act. How am I supposed to perform with all this noise?
Listen, let's take a break for a second. Everyone, let's go to lunch.
Yeah, not time for lunch.
Listen, Steve, we're 3 days behind schedule. You need to cool it.
I know, but this guy is just-
No excuses. This is your set. Maybe try giving Chris a little freedom.
Day 147, take one.
Can you just tell me who you really are?
It's me, Pete. I'm Spider-Man.
Cut! Alright. So here's what I was thinking. Spider-Man, he's a nerdy guy, probably the nerdiest guy in the world, right?
Right.
So, when you have this chance right here to get this girl, you know, be the coolest guy in the world, don't take it. That's a low-hanging fruit for Peter Parker. But that's not what Peter Parker would do. He would stay in that nerd stage, right? Is that gonna make sense?
Totally, yeah.
Alright, man.
Let's do it.
Thank you. I believe in you. Let's get this done.
Let's do it.
What are we waiting for? Let's get this done. Take two. Let's go.
Day 147, take two.